There's no shortage of talented Aussies that happen to come from New Zealand. And number one of these has to be Split Ends. I fall apart when you're around. The True Colours album must have sold a bazillion. And I know, I remember at the time it was number one on Countdown for so long they had to do another clip. I've got two different covers.